Joe, can we move the blankets? Do you think we should? Yeah, I don't think we should. Half of the committee.
Okay. Oh, good evening. These are the items in the Time Capsule 2010. A 50th anniversary booklet. CD of the 50th anniversary booklet. 1960 church dedication booklet, summer festival flyer, festival road race t-shirt, 50th anniversary papal blessing, 50th anniversary pen, St. Catherine of Siena prayer card, 50th anniversary dedication mass program, parish listing of families, statue of St. Catherine of Siena, statue of Saint Joseph, universal patron saint of the church, a priest's stole, a rosary, memory stick of our 50th anniversary, Saint Catherine's anniversary plaque with Father Joe Chaco, Saint Catherine of Siena church brochure, picture of a peacock with a peacock feather, Preston 300th anniversary coin, a crucifix, and U.S. currency, some dollar bills and loose change. In a few weeks, this large stone given by the Coon family will be placed over the time capsule. On the stone will be a plaque which will say, 2010, St. Catherine of Siena Church, 50th anniversary time capsule, to be opened in 2060 on the centenary of the church. And a tree and four shrubs will form a backdrop for the stone. I would like to thank Father Joe Finnerty, my celebrant and St. Catherine's first pastor, Father Joe Chaco, our parish administrator, members of the Time Capsule and Tree Committee, and all the parishioners of St. Catherine's for their work and support of this project. And now I invite Father Joe Finnerty to bless the blessing.
And if Father Joe Finnerty tells me,
oh, Father,
it's my right to bless it.
There you go.
Good, here I go. Thank the Lord, beautiful, beautiful weather.
Yes.
I think God heard our prayer. Has given us a nice time to be here around this wonderful evening. Let us bless this time capsule. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. The symbols of religious devotion that you have brought us to this evening, they serve to bring to mind our Lord's great love for us and increase our confidence in the power of Mary and the saints to help us. Therefore, we call down God's blessing on these religious articles. And our foremost concern must be that our Christian lives bear out the kindness we give by using them. After 50 years, Lord, blessed be your name, O Lord. You are the fount and source of every blessing. You look with delight upon this time capsule. Draw near, we pray, to this, your servants, as they use this symbol of their faith and devotion in the years to come. Grant that they may also strive to transform into the likeness of Christ, your Son. And bless all of those who are present in this parish, especially those who are present this evening. Bless all of us. Bless the family. Bless the children. They may be able to cherish this time capsule after 50 years. In your name, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessing is done. Now as Nancy and all of us think it is it's rained a little, we won't be able to go now. We thought of doing it sometime when the weather is good. We had Kathy, what do you say? Kathy is the organizer or the facilitator or coordinator. It is well sealed. Nothing is going to happen.
Sit a while.